Yo! Brought your new champ! He's all yours.
So, you're Cloud the Merc. Can't say I was expecting someone so pretty.
Pretty shrimpy.
I'm Esther, Chocobo Wrangler. Pleasure.
Wait, Cloud?
Aren't you that kid from the ranch?
Well, hang on. You two know each other?
What happened?
We were making our way to the saucer for Pico's racing debut. When these ones nabbed us.
Hold up, how about you tell them the real story? How you were dying out there in the dunes? How we saved your scrawny ass? Ungrateful little piece of shit.
So, you want me to race Pico?
The one and only.
In that state?
Our trek through the desert did a real number on him. Can barely lift a claw. If he doesn't eat and regain his strength, I don't fancy his chances.
Good thing his jockey's on the job. Pico needs food, and you're gonna find it.
Fine.
I'm coming too.
Okay then. Grab that bird some grub and bring it to me. I'll be waiting. Having trouble finding that food for Pico? Let me think. Maybe check out that underground fighting ring. I bet you'd clean up. Good luck out there, cutie pie. Having trouble finding that feed for Pico? Let me think. I did see one of those scam artist lecturers buying veggies the other day. Good luck out there, cutie pie. Having trouble finding... Could ask the bartender? He has this garden he fusses over. Or used to, anyway. Good luck out there, cutie pie. Having trouble finding... Well, there's always Desert Rush. Can win some veggies there. Good luck out there, cutie pie. Having trouble finding... Oh, yeah. Try the QB collector who's been hanging out down here. I heard he's got some produce. Good luck out there, cutie pie. Having trouble finding... What about... Oh, that stalker gang. Bet they got something. Might have to beat it out of them, though. Good luck out there, cutie pie. Having trouble finding... I did see one of those scam artists. Good luck out there, cutie pie.
What are you talking to me for? Go get the food! Don't you dare go disappointing my man, Gus. What are you talking to me for? Go get the food!
This here shop's got Gus's seal of approval. Go on and make him as flashy as Gus. This here shop's got Gus's seal of approval. Go on and make him as flashy as Gus.
Out of here! buttons and it's a roller skate swing.
Greetings, friends, and welcome to my swindling seminar. Today, for the very first time, I will be unveiling the art behind me.
May I help you? I'm in the middle of a performance. Are you here to play Queen's Blood? That's going to be tricky. I'm a living statue, you see. I'm not supposed to move under any circumstances. Well, I guess I could move my arms at least. You're going to regret making me come to life. Then please, enjoy the performance. Do you want to play? completely demolished. Well played, good sir. But my pride is a injury. Someday, I hope to join the Gold Saucer's grand stable of performers. That's why I'm trying to hone my skills by purposely putting myself in the harshest of environments. But my winning streak was starting to draw negative attention, so maybe losing was for the best. I'll be here for a while yet. If you would like to play another game, just let me know.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Knight, and I have obtained intel on a new opponent for you. There is a somewhat mysterious player by the name of Novalon in North Corel. Having proven yourself as a knight, I believe you can defeat this formidable foe.
Is it time for me to move my arms again? Then please, enjoy the performance.
Oh, where have you been, handsome? I take it you're here to join me for a drink? Well, aren't you the sweetest little thing? Ugh, you big party pooper. Fine, be that way. Guess we'll play Queen's Blood instead. Oh no, don't even try to wiggle out of it. Because I'm married, darling dear. And when I've knocked a few back, nobody slips through my fingers. So, either you take a drink, or we play a game. Your choice. Someone knows how to have a good time. That won't get you drunk, though. It was just a vegetable smoothie. But deal's a deal. I release you. So, what'll it be? A drink or a game of Queen's Blood? Well, shit. You got me good, hot stuff. Should've had more to drink. I have a confession to make. You see, my dear, even though it's my surefire ticket to victory, I've kind of been cutting back on the booze. Do you want to know why? A while back, I drank way too much, blacked out in the middle of a match, and had an awful nightmare. I dreamed this creepy stranger was trying to chat me up, which is why this match totally doesn't count. I am still off my game. Next time, you better bet I'm gonna be sauced to the max. So watch out, boyo. Oh, didn't think I'd see you again. You here for a drink or a round of QB? You party animal. Off you trot.
Why is everyone avoiding me like the plague? I just want to fight clean blood. I'm not out to rough them up or anything. What's up? What do you want? I did it again! Hey, sorry, old habits. No harm meant. Please don't go. I'm begging you. I only want to play a game of Queen Blood. I promise, that's all. I have a hard time talking to people, and, well, I know I'm not the friendliest looking guy, so I can't convince anyone to go around. Anyway, the name's Jack. You, want to play with me? Pretty please? I get it. You're trying to avoid me, too. If you're not here to play a game, then get lost, loser. That was even more fun than I'd imagined! I've been missing out. Prison ain't a great place to let your guard down, you know? So I got into the habit of acting tough and yelling at anyone who looked at me funny. Kept me safe, but it also made good, decent people like you avoid me altogether. Even though I just wanted to play cards. I got so frustrated that no one would give me the time of day that I started to respect the judgy bastards. But I've got to change myself first if I want people to talk to me. Because you had the courage to approach me when no one else did. I know that now. So I'm going to do it like you and ask people to play instead of waiting for them to come to me. Hey, buddy, how you been? You got time to go around? Talk if you don't. Looking forward to playing again sometime.
Wish they'd hurry up and move on.
Welcome to Bale Jumper, watering hole for the dregs of the Dust Bowl. Heard you're in the market for some greens.
Maybe.
If so, I've got a garden up on the cliff. Everything's yours for the taking. Assuming there's anything to take, I haven't tended to it in ages. Here, go see for yourself. Be sure to keep an eye out for fiends, though. The place is crawling with them. Found the one place around here that had a spot of green. But the road there's so rough, I stopped going. I haven't tended to those plants in ages, but I'm sure something's still alive. Found the one place around here that had a spot of green. But the road there's... I haven't tended to those plants in ages, but I'm sure... You seem like a guy who can hold his liquor. That's our house specialty. Call it sunshine. We take moonshine and water it down so the flavor's just still perceptible. You're hitting that stuff pretty hard. Good thing it ain't too strong. It may be diluted, but it's got a refined taste. You're hitting that stuff pretty hard.
Shot a cut for a rubber. Go with some sand.
My cousin's meditation. Or else cut the shit out of you till you...
Make a peep and you're gone. That's a promise. Take care of your weapons. Shh. Silence is sacrosanct. Don't skimp on gear. Make a peep and you're gone. Take care of your weapons.
Shut up!
No need to say a word. I know your story. I also happen to know that you've racked up a few QB wins at the casino. As its owner, allow me to express my gratitude. Some players have no restraint. You did me a great favor. Take this as a token of my thanks. Before you go, though, I have some cards I'd highly recommend for a player as skilled as yourself. You won't want to miss out. People lose interest when they start thinking they can't win. That's why it's important to shake things up once in a while. By the way, don't breathe a word about this to the folks upstairs, unless you want to find yourself behind bars again. How are your QB games going? Feel free to win, but don't let it get out of hand. Only cards of the highest quality, guaranteed. Browse as long as you like. I wouldn't mind you stoking more interest in Queen's Blood, if you're ever in the mood. How are your QB games going? Feel free to win, but don't let it get out of hand.
Hey, Cloud, it's me, Bradley. This is a considerably dangerous location, so I decided to disguise myself. How did I do? Costumes like these are known to elicit a calming effect, so I should be safe. Unfortunately, we can't say the same for Barret. I'm confident of his innocence, though, and I will do everything in my power to help prove it. I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that world intel collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon the task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
I have undergone a version upgrade. Your Queen Tessence level is no match for mine. Improve your performance to challenge me. Insufficient Queen Tessence. A higher rank is required to challenge me. I have undergone a... Improve your performance.
Keep your noses to the grindstone, people. You better pray you're able to make rent. Because you'll be eating more than just late fees.
Keep a close watch.
Meditation on the hour. All hail, Solemn Gus! King of Corral Prison!
If you're looking to get stronger, my store has everything you'll need. Think of my store. Be honest. It's the best you've ever seen, right?
So good.
Welcome to my humble establishment. Please peruse the selection. What do you think of my store? Be honest. It's the best you've ever seen, right? Welcome to my humblest. What do you think of my store? Be honest. It's the best you've ever seen, right? Oh, you have an eye for fine literature. That's the first volume of Solemn Gus's best-selling autobiography, Meditations on the Outlaw Life. It's the tale of a lonely little boy who dreamed of running his very own prison. Like the tagline says, there's a bit of Gus in all of us. You'd be a fool to miss this chance to partake of Gus's wisdom. By the time you've read to the end, you'll see the world in a whole new light. Oh, you have an eye. It's the tale. Like the tagline, you'd be a fool to miss this chance to partake of Gus's wisdom. That's what you get for
spacing. Careful now.
Algorithm generation.
My cut is meditation.
Come on.
Echo's been feeling peckish. Wrestled up some quality stuff, did ya?
It's a start, but nowhere near enough.
Having trouble finding that feed? Well, good luck out there, cutie pie.
Yeah.
How come y'all get eat veggies?
About a photo to commemorate our reunion. Folks down here in the Dust Bowl make for excellent subjects, let me tell you. Everyone here is so raw and authentic. I'm truly spoiled for choice. Let me know if you stumble upon any promising spots around here. There's something beautiful about these savage designs. Cutting edge, revolutionary even, gives you some real insight into the minds of the folks who ride them. Fascinating. Almost makes you wonder which came first, the biker or the bike. If you find any other scenic locations, let me know.
You wouldn't last longer than a day out there, pretty boy. Thinking of making a run for it, are ya? This mean we get dibs on your pals? Thinking of making a run for it, are ya? Get in the way.
Thank you.
to it.
Back. You're mine.
just in case. Get ready. He's never in doubt.
Watch this. This ends here.
Is that it?
Won't take long. Focus.
Now, brace yourself. It's on now. Going in. No time to celebrate. They're nothing. You're dead! Nothing to it. On some greens, huh? People around the prison have been telling me they'd give their birds sand baths to get them clean. Wonder if it's any better for him than a standard brushdown. Maybe I'll give it a try with Pico.
Quiet as solitary, guaranteed. Looking for a place to hole up? You found it. Enjoy your stay in hell, brother.
Assessing clean tests.
All hail, Solemn Gus, King of Corral Prison!
How come y'all could eat veggies? It ain't...
Wrestled up some quality stuff, did ya?
Yeah, he's looking a lot better now. But we could get him in great shape with a touch more.
Looking for a thrill you won't find anywhere up top? Defeat a few fiends and there could be some fresh new greens in it for ya.
Shattered.
No time to celebrate. Just like that, okay?
Look at you go. Be sure to check out some of our other contests too, if you're in the market for a little danger. Welcome to the famed Beast Battleground.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Here we go.
No time to celebrate.
You chicken? Is that your deal? You looking to play with some monsters? Challengers are always welcome. Welcome to the famed Beast Battleground. We're here if you got a hankering for blood. You looking to play with some monsters? You chicken? Is that your deal?
Once Pico's had his fill, he'll be ready to hit the track and win us that race.
Hate to break it to you, but all dumbasses just play dead while the monsters trample him.
You want something, you take it.
Be careful not to lose it.
Now then, let us begin the exercise. Ideally, I would ask a passerby to tell truth from falsehood.
Somewhere more quiet. What? Got a problem? You lost or something?
Don't think this means you're free to go!
Look who's come waltzing back. You got it. Just straight ahead. Oh, am I holding you up?
Damn it. He got away.
Look who's come waltzing back. Let's go somewhere more quiet. You lost or something? What? Got a problem? Oh, am I holding you up? You lost or something? I ain't gonna hurt ya, promise. Allow us to show you how things work around here. What? Got a problem? Oh, am I holding you up? Oh, come on. I don't bite. Nothing interesting over there. Where do you think you're going? Nothing interesting over there. What you going that way for, man? Uh-huh. Keep going. You got it. Just straight ahead. And here we are. Now we can have a nice private talk without anyone butting in. It's time you got a lesson in the way things work around here. Don't worry, you can thank us later.
Yeah!
That's not smart.
Allow me.
What do we do?
You had your chance.
Sorry.
You know, you could have just told us you were out of our league. I mean, thanks for the match. It was a real learning experience. Wasn't it, boys? Oh, great. We got something special for you. A gift to remember us by. Here. And with that, we'll hurry up and get out of your hair. Right, boys?
Yeah.
Very sorry to have troubled you, but we won't do it again. Promise!
Ideally, it'd give Pico an edge and to be pleasing to the eye. Our boys want a handsome bird, you know. We want equipment that'll accentuate his features.
Presents the one, the only, Desert Rush. For a limited time only, if you earn the high score, you'll get some rare greens. Step right up and give it a try. Interested? Give it a try. You won't regret it. Have a good day. Hope to see you again. Don't miss out on the desert's famed pastime. Come back if you want a challenge.
Solitary, guaranteed. Enjoy your stay in hell, brother.
Keep it closed.
Yes! yourself.
Great job out there. Got some greens for you, as promised. Have a good day. Hope to see you again.
You better take home that trophy, you hear? Today's victory will be our stepping stone to the big one, the Gold Cup. I know Pico's ready to win it all, but are you?